Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and in this video I'm going to show you how to record a screen in Samsung Galaxy S20 FE smartphone. Okay, to record a screen, first slide from top and it'll have full quick settings. Here you can see screen recorder, just tap on it. Okay, this is the sound settings, no sounds, media sounds and media sounds and mic. Okay, after the sound selection, tap on start recording, or you can also skip the countdown. So you can see screen recording is a start. This is the screen recording toolbar. Okay, the good thing in this screen recording on Samsung Galaxy S20 FE is just tap here to include the front camera and screen recording. Guys, this is a really good thing. Just drag and move it. You can see you can also move it. Just tap to move this front camera including in screen recording, and tap here again to remove it. And you can also write in your screen recording. Here you can see you can also write, and tap here to pause it. You can see now the screen recording is paused, and again tap to turn on the screen recording, and tap here to stop the screen recording. You can see recording saved. This is the screen recording toolbar. Okay, the good thing in this screen recording on Samsung Galaxy S20 FE is just tap here to include the front camera and screen recording. Guys, this is a really good thing. Just drag and move it. You can see you can also move it. Just tap to move this front camera including in screen recording, and tap here again to remove it. And you can also write in your screen recording. Here you can see you can also write, and tap again, tap to turn on the screen recording. And
so guys, this is the method to record a screen in Samsung Galaxy S20 FE smartphone easily. Guys, thanks for watching. If you have any query related to this video, let me know in comment section below. Please like, share, subscribe and click on bell icon for latest updates.